VMware has updated the documentation portal for vRealize Automation and vRealize Automation Cloud. Let me take a few minutes to show you what has changed. First, we've combined the cloud and the on-prem 8.x docs into one portal. By combining the versions, you can find all your VRA docs in one place. With the combined docs, you need to know how to find the version that matters to you. Begin by opening one of the docs. Let's open Cloud Assembly using a managing guide. The default version is always the cloud version. Not the version that you want? The version selector can help. The cloud version is labeled services in the version selector. If you are an on-premises user, you can use the version selector to switch to the version that's relevant to you. For example, let's open the 8.5 version of this guide. As you switch between versions of a page, the entire publication for that version is loaded. You can use the table of contents on the left-hand side to locate other topics in the guide. If at any point you end up on the wrong version or you want to compare versions, remember, the version selector is on every page where there's more than one version of a page. If there's no version selector on a page, that's because there's no other version of the article. To get back to the landing page, click vRealize Automation above the table of contents on the left. Let's explore the landing page. To help you get started with VRA, we've provided easy access to the supporting cloud docs, the 8.x docs, and the other documentation that applies to both. If you're using the API or 7.6, you can find links to the docs further down the page. Be sure to bookmark the VRA landing page so that you can take advantage of this single source for VRA documentation. You can find it at docs.vmware.com and look for vRealize Automation. Thank you and welcome to the new VRA documentation portal.